Douglas. Thank you, Bill, for your time. It's David Fisher.